So this video shows my heart rate variability due to my condition of postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. So when I started recording, it showed it at 148. That was me just standing still upright after no exertion. I had gotten out of the bath. And then when I lay down, within a minute, my heart rate decreases to 77 beats per minute. So that's from 148 to 77 in under a minute, just from changing posture. So this just demonstrates what it's like to live with POTS. You can only imagine.